at the time of departure, it's a big grief. Ethiopians, they are very emotional when days comes. You know, you see them crying, wailing, you know, beating their chest, something. So as if, you know, they are beating the heart, you know, to feel the pain, something like that. It's not something that we're in the West, if you cry, you know, you might be considered as a crazy person or something like that. But that's not right. You have to let it go, let it out. Even though it's a very, very crushing experience, somehow it helps you. One is emotionally, it helps you to get healing, you know, from grief.